Hello students, I am Ruchira Mukherjee. We are studying chemistry of nonmetals and today I am going to tell you about oxygen, which is a nonmetal. Oxygen is the first element of group 16. Oxygen is the first element of group 16 in the periodic table. Oxygen is most abundant element in the earth crust. It is second only to nitrogen in abundance in the atmosphere. So students, oxygen जो है ये group 16 का first element है और ये atmosphere में earth crust पर abundantly पाया जाता है. आपको मालूम है कि जो nitrogen है वो फर्स्ट है इन एबंडेंस इन द एटमॉस्फियर और ऑक्सीजन सेकंड है. नाइट्रोजन 78% होता है एटमॉस्फियर में और ऑक्सीजन 21% होती है. द एटॉमिक नंबर ऑफ ऑक्सीजन इज 8. द एटॉमिक नंबर ऑफ ऑक्सीजन इज 8 एंड इट्स इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ्यूग्रेशन इज 2 6. It means in first orbit of oxygen atom there are 2 electrons and in second orbit there are 6 electrons. 2 isotopes of oxygen are O2 and O3 are found in nature. So oxygen ke 2 isotopes hote hain, O2 and O3, aur ye dono nature mein milte hain. Most of the oxygen around us is in the form of diatomic molecule. Diatomic molecule means a molecule has 2 atoms. So oxygen is also a diatomic molecule. Now students, we can prepare this oxygen gas in laboratory also. So I will tell you about the method of laboratory preparation. So in laboratory method, for the preparation of oxygen, potassium permanganate is heated. Potassium permanganate is KMnO4. When this KMnO4 is heated, potassium magnate, magnesium dioxide and O2 is formed. So from KMnO4 on heating we can get oxygen gas. So students, to prepare oxygen gas in laboratory we have to arrange the apparatus as shown in the diagram, and we have to take 2 to 3 grams of potassium permanganate in a glass boiling tube, and now this boiling tube is heated. A gas is formed and which is collected by the downward displacement of water. When the test tube is filled completely with the gas, then place your thumb over the mouth of the test tube and carefully remove it from the water. When a lighted match stick is taken at the mouth of test tube, then this matchstick started burning vigorously. This shows that the gas collected helps in combustion. So in this way, in laboratory we can prepare oxygen gas. Chemical properties of oxygen. Now students, see the chemical properties of oxygen. Oxygen gas does not burn, but it supports in combustion. Oxygen gas itself does not burn, but supports combustion. After fluorine, it is the most electronegative element. Fluorine is the most electronegative element, and oxygen has second place in electronegativity. Reaction of oxygen with metals and with non-metals. So when oxygen reacts with metals and non-metals, it forms their respective oxides. Suppose sodium metal is taken, and when it is reacted with oxygen, Na2 is formed. And when nitrogen gas and oxygen gas, these both are non-metals. Nitrogen is also a non-metal and oxygen is also a non-metal. When these when N2 is reacted with O2, NO is formed. So reaction with this NO is nitrogen oxide, and this Na2O is sodium oxide. Reaction with hydrogen. On passing electric spark through a mixture of oxygen and hydrogen, water is obtained. At normal temperature, O2 and H2 does not react with each other. But when electric spark is passed, then water is formed. Reaction with compounds. So oxygen reacts with ammonia to form water and nitrogen gas. NH3 is ammonia when it is reacted with oxygen. N2 nitrogen gas is formed and water is also formed. Reaction with hydrogen chloride gas. Hydrogen chloride gas is HCl gas. So when oxygen is reacted with HCl gas, in presence of copper chloride as a catalyst, then oxygen oxidizes hydrogen chloride gas into chlorine gas. So HCl plus O2 in presence of catalyst and at 400 degree centigrade, water is formed and chlorine gas is released. So in this way we have seen the chemical properties of oxygen. Now student, we will see the uses of oxygen. Oxygen is necessary for essential processes, life processes like respiration, combustion. The energy produced during these reactions is used to sustain life and in daily processes. So oxygen gas is very essential for respiration and combustion. And during respiration, energy is produced, and it is very essential to sustain life and our daily processes. Proteins, carbohydrates, fats, these are the fundamental molecules of life, and these are also, these proteins, carbohydrates, fats are the compounds of oxygen. Oxygen is used in the industrial preparation of several chemicals. Oxygen is used in the industrial preparation of several chemicals like nitric acid, sulfuric acid, ozone, etc. So for industrial preparation of nitric acid, sulfuric acid, ozone, oxygen is used in industrial preparations. Liquid oxygen is used as component of liquid fuel in rockets. Oxygen liquid form mein use ki jati hai rockets ke andar, rocket ke fuels ke andar. Not only liquid oxygen, it is one of the component of liquid fuel in rockets. Oxyhydrogen flames, which is produced as a result of combustion of mixture of hydrogen and oxygen. When hydrogen and oxygen gases are mixed, oxyhydrogen flames. This is produced by the combustion of the mixture of hydrogen and oxygen, and oxyacetylene flames, which is produced as a result of combustion of a mixture of acetylene and oxygen, are used for cutting, joining and welding metals. So students, I have completed your chapter Chemistry of Nonmetals, and you have to read the chapter for various times, and you have to solve the exercises given in your book. Okay, students, thank you. Thank you for listening.